Some call them layaway angels. Others call them secret Santas. Here at the layaway counter at the Kmart in Bridgeville, it was the story of a little boy's Christmas generosity that moved a lot of people here to tears.
We just couldn't believe it. We just started crying, and we just said, you know, thank you so much. And he was like, that's what he wanted to do. He was just so happy that he could help out the less unfortunate.
Nikki Dawson works Kmart layaway. She says the 8 to 10-year-old boy handed over 8 weeks' worth of allowance money, $40, to pay for toys on layaway for kids he does not know and will never meet.
He just had a smile on his face, and we just couldn't believe it. Me and the other worker back there were crying. We just couldn't believe that someone that little came in with his generosity and paid off an unfortunate person's layaway.
That kid's mom pitched in another $30. Kmart's Jackie Guthrie got to meet the father who benefited from the little boy's anonymous Christmas generosity.
He says, I am just so overwhelmed about the whole thing. He says, I have three little ones at home. And he was like actually in tears. I mean, he had tears in his eyes. It was just amazing.
The inspired giving is spreading. Nearly two dozen layaway angels at this one store since Saturday. We spoke with one of them who doesn't want us to show his face.
Just trying to be a good guy. Just trying to help. And I've been blessed in my entire life with everything I need and everything I want. And, you know, stop. Christmas is about helping people.
We also listened in as Kmart's Nikki Dawson phoned families to tell them the news. A great-grandmother talked with us by phone.
We had a secret Santa come in our store today, and they paid off your layaway.
Oh, I'm happy. I got 18 grandkids, one great. And it helped me out good. Thank you, thank you.
A manager here tells me she first heard of this happening at a Kmart in Michigan 10 days ago. Now it's spread here to Bridgeville, spreading across the country with days to go until Christmas. In Bridgeville, Bob Mayo, Channel 4 Action News.
And hopefully the more stories we see like that around the country, the more people will step up and help out others.
We're getting emails. This one in, somebody bought something on layaway, went to go get it from Kmart in Leechburg, Armstrong County. Somebody had paid it off for me without my knowing. I'm a mother of three whose husband is just out of the Army. It's hard on us, and it was greatly appreciated. I feel so blessed. Thank you.
Yeah. What a blessing.
Wonderful
Thanks
stuff.
Thanks for sharing
Pay
the story.
Pay it forward.